or however many. It's 1,000 views or something like that. Save your ammo, Mr. I took 80 rounds of ammunition. I just realized, every vehicle I own, I think is stock completely. So this is gonna go interesting. Got a mass amount of British and Soviet troops pushing up, and then us. Panzer right there. It's a Panzer 3J1.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Just keep driving forward, because he's watching that location. Well, don't get shot. Dying is gay. I just wish I didn't have the turret turn time of a mouse.
Enemy forces have captured a zone. Attention to the map!
Are you behind me? No, I mean like literally behind me. Alright, we got a tank to potential right. Tank right. Tank right is being murdered. Tank right has been murdered. I don't know a way to go, but I'm not sure. I'll be really mad if my microphone's not even on. You know, I could be checking these corners like I usually do in a real match, but why not? This is low. Okay, this is low tier. I don't have to do that. Probably gonna regret those words very shortly. As I said, I don't have to look around corners at low tier when everything's faster than me. Tank.
We no longer have advantage.
Do not get that vehicle.
It's okay, I can escape.
Light that enemy armor up.
What was it, an SDRV?
Guns loaded.
Attack the C point!
From how far back? Well, that means I gotta balance between two tanks.
Fuck that armor up!
Alright, he's down. Hurry up before the Swedish Mafia gets me. Because you got killed by that Swedish guy behind us. Oh, he's dead?
Attack the B-point!
You lied to me.
I refuse! Attack the C point.
He refuses to attack the C point. Your guess is as good as mine. I don't know. we all bring out stock vehicles? What is that?
The enemy is winning.
The enemy has most of the strategic zones.
If you would have hit that biplane out of the air, I would have been genuinely impressed. You said that was a J-11, you said? Oh, because there's a J-11 just crashed, and that's a biplane. TPD. TPD Devastator, or whatever that thing's called. Tank right there.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Any other airplanes? I hear we have three guys up.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
There goes an M3. I murdered one. I'll do a flyby and mark any tank I see around you. No tank spotted. Enemy machine gun fire spotted. It looks to be an AA, so I'm going in. I'm an airplane with a 20 mil with a dirt foot. I literally just turned off my engine to go in on a freaking AA, I think it was. And as soon as I turned, connection to the server was lost. I don't know what that is. That is an AA. I'm out of ammo. So. Tank right here. It's a Stug.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
I know, but there's still a Stug. It's behind our lines, so watch out. I'm completely out of ammo. So if I got, well, other than a single machine gun. No, I got two machine guns, but I'd rather have 20 mils with it. I kind of dispensed the last of mine into a very unfortunate American M13. Is that the Stug?
We no longer have the advantage.
Ah, shit. Yeah, I realized we can swear because I forgot I had custom lines, and it literally the first line they said is blow that fucker
attack
up.
The A point.
So I guess
attack
you can swear
the B
now.
Point. Attack the C point.
Houston, we have a problem. Houston, my problem is worsening.
Why?
Everything is broken. Just somehow live.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Yeah. What?
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Wait, quickly. Believe in Stalanium till I get there.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
How is your breach not unalive?
Attack the B point.
If you want to give me like 3 miles, I'll be there. I'm also burning my engine alive to get back there, so you better be grateful. A Sturmpanzer just got murdered by a swordfish. And then a swordfish just got murdered by an M13. Looks completely fine. It's Russia. Quiet. Alright. you were around C.
Need cover!
I wonder what my 20 mil can do. That's not how that works, but okay.
Need cover!
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Something
fast. The enemy will win.
I got
it. The enemy forces have captured a zone.
Houston, we have a problem. Japanese. Wait, is that Japanese? I have a plan. I only got one shot at this, though. Wait, I don't know what these people are doing, but, they did the not okie dokie. They let the Russian live. They're about to.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I hear his engine to my left, but I don't... It's a B-17.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Swedish. Houston, we're cooking alive again. Caught fire. Head on. Luckily for me, though, I had self-healing things, but they're not working anymore.
Attention to the designated grid zone!
Yeah, self-healing.
Heading to the base.
Yeah, no, that fire really messed up my right wing. Most of their players are dead, so you shouldn't really have much of anything to worry about. I'm really smoking from my left wing, or right wing. Don't get shot. I need someone on the ground to tell me where things are I can blow up. I came here to level up tanks, and I've been in an airplane for the majority of a match. Stay there, I'm coming back with bombs. Like I said, every time I tell you to listen to me, you don't listen to me and you pay in blood. Don't leave. Alright, that guy is murdering our entire team. I'm about to solve that.
I agree.
Wait. Read what the guy said. Well, let's see, every single...
Attention to the designated grid square!
Every single fighter up has bombs. Actually, I'm the only fighter up. Everyone else
attack
is a bomber.
The A-point. We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning. This time, the enemy has proven stronger. Withdraw.
Oh, scheisse. Wait, we're Russian. Kurva.
What?
Kurva. Kurva. I don't remember how to say it. Kurva. That's how they taught me in my Russian language. And welcome to 3.0. You just maliciously touched that man's dread without permission. Wayde, you spawned at the wrong point! An anti-air. It is, because it's a sucky one. Literally, you fire it and it rocks. No, you fire, okay, stable. You drive, it's this. As soon as you shoot, so it's almost impossible. It can kill light tanks, some light tanks, but yeah, it's not a good tank. I've already passed the B point. I'm probably gonna die, because I'm at enemy lines already. Wayde, I'm scared. I'm alone. With absolutely no parts or anything. Wayde, help me, I'm scared. I'm alone and I hear multiple things of gunfire. And I have like a 10-second reload. Wayde? From where?
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
You know how specific that is? If I die, I'm not even... I'm probably gonna get annoyed. I literally hit the man top down with high explosive, and it did nothing. Or all it did was took away his track. You should have shot way earlier. You just had one of our teammates
attention
die because of
the designated grid square.
That's also a rare tank, so be prepared for a crash on a bullshit. Wait. Get down! Where is that child? From the hill. Houston, I'm scared. M22 is down. Oh Jesus, a Panzer. Wayde, help! It's death in the shape of a Panzer battalion.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Welcome to 3.0. Wayde, I need you to call artillery in front of me. It's a Panzer IIIM. I'm scared. Drop it right on that red. If you push him out, I'm gonna touch him with a gun. Killed me. Oh, Wayde, it worked. He's going away. Now for one cheeky boy. Maybe he's running away really well. He thinks that was artillery. Wayde, he's completely gone. Get back here! Nothing. Yeah, I know, I'm following him, which is not the most intelligent choice. I think we're both sitting. Yeah, no, about that, my tank's being dumb. It won't slow down. Don't come over here, Wayde, with the entire fucking Wehrmacht divisions over here. Now I'll need a crap ton more.
Guns loaded.
Well, I hear more, but that's behind me and now what?
Target acquired! Fuck, I'm glad they don't have many of those!
There's the Panzer. An entire division left. They're on A. Wayde, I have an idea.
Behind you.
That's allied.
Behind you.
I'm facing that way. It's a locust. He's going this way. Behind you. What way are you going, you little speedy boy?
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
I'll push this way. I think he's behind me. Yeah, you're in it. Yeah, he's coming behind me.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I think. Watch for that locust. You have a better turn time than I do, turret-wise. I see him. I'm coming. No, he's not.
They actually exploded.
I got an ammo rack. He's like, he actually exploded.
The enemy has captured most of the strategic zones.
I'm above you.
Attack the C point!
Wayde, right there! Locust.
Victory.
You're welcome. Wayde, help! I can't see a tree's in my way. It's okay, Wayde. We're green. If we hide with the trees, we're good. Wayde, watch that. Watch where that locust came from. I'll watch this way. Well, no, because one, I can't see. I got trees. Oh, I thought a freaking airplane shadow was a tank. This is really boring footage-wise, so let's get out of here.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
I also just realized I only have two crew members. I only have two people in my tank. Wayde, I have an idea. We go hill. We go on hill, commit snipe people.
Don't go to the hill! From a hill. From a hill at our spawn, coming left, you have two tanks. I repeat, two tanks. Straight ahead now. One's a Puma, and I don't know what the other one was. Oh, great, I only have a stock tank, too, for my T-28. Hey, wait, look, a case of friendly fire. A case of friendly fire. Right here, it is a Puma. Or the Puma that got me. Hey, I'm back for revenge, boy. Wait, if you can call assistance right here.
That is how you do it, comrades!
Don't leave, because this match is probably about to end. The one thing he frickin' shoots is my driver. That's actually the first shrapnel kill I've got. Shrapnel kill. I just fixed that driver. There's the M284 that got you. Oh man, hustling.
No escape. Now they feel the fear.
I love bouncing shots. I love bouncing shots in this. He fired at the side of my turret, and it went not allowed. Also, my drive, each driver I had took a shot. First one, he died. Second one died, obviously. And now it's literally a gunner and a driver, so if I get shot anywhere, I'm gonna explode. I do have an airplane. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I just said Russian pigs are so overpowered. Are you shitting me? The T-26 or T-28 in the valley.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Wait, I'm the T-28 in the valley. What do you have to say about that? Wait, I'm no longer the T-28 of the valley.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Was that the same guy I killed? Hey, it is. I swear I just saw an aircraft. No, that same guy that's pissed off in chat is the same guy I killed the T-28 because his shot bounced. What level is that guy? Level 84. You know, that's the same guy that killed me. I don't want to revenge bomb right now. You know, fuck it, why not?
You died toward B, didn't you? Wayde, where did you die?
Good, ew.
You know how specific that is? I don't see anyone.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
We don't have the advantage anymore.
You know what I do see? An M2A4. Game.
Head back to base.